Charles Darwin ate almost every animal he discovered. Charles Darwin, the world-famous biologist and researcher of exciting species, had a habit of indulging in the new species he discovered. It turns out, besides appreciating them for what they brought to the scientific table, he appreciated them for what they brought to another kind of table, the dining table, specifically. That's right. The world's most famous biologist and researcher of new and exciting species had a habit of indulging in the new species he discovered. Throughout his life and travels, he sampled the meat of dozens of different animals, including a puma, an ostrich-like bird, and even a 20-pound rodent. Darwin's taste for rare animals started during his days at Cambridge University when he joined a club known as the Glutton Club. According to his records, Darwin's favorite meal while on his journey was that of a 20-pound rodent, which he described as the very best meat he had ever tasted. Though it seems counterintuitive, tales of scientists eating the very animals they study are quite well recorded throughout history. Even today, scientists have been known to sample their favorite animals, all in the name of scientific curiosity.